Hi, I'm Ron Dennis, president of Farm Fresh.
I'm Ron Dennis, president of Farm Fresh.
I'm Ron Dennis, I'm president of Farm Fresh.
I'm Ron Dennis, I'm president and COO of Farm Fresh.
Remarkable Farm Fresh.
I'm Ron Dennis.
No, I'm Ron Dennis, president of Farm Fresh.
Well, Ron is an exceptional businessman. He's a great grocer. He understands the grocery business as well as anybody in the country, I think.
He really is a superstar within their organization, and it's a $43 billion company. It's huge.
It's extremely intelligent. He's very focused. And in terms of knowing his business, he knows it inside and out.
He did start in the grocery business at a very early age.
Started off bagging groceries, and now he's running a substantial chain of grocery stores.
The Farm Fresh chain within the Super Value company is the absolutely best chain they have.
We were in bankruptcy when Ron took over the organization.
Ron came on board prior to actually the bankruptcy being resolved and put a plan in place to resurrect this company, to turn it around.
He came in with a set of principles, knew what needed to be done to turn it around. It took him roughly 18 months.
Well, he took the city of Norfolk by storm. Because everybody that asked for anything, even before he was the big man at Farm Fresh, he said yes.
His consideration for people and his maintenance of high standards are two dominant characteristics. He's got others.
His passion for what he does. For a passion for anything, whether it's gardening, a passion for the business, a passion for taking care of customers, taking care of our associates.
I actually went on a new store opening rounds with Ron. And I thought, okay, here's the corporate leader who will show me the store and say, fine, here it is. Ron demonstrated not only that he understood the strategic direction that Farm Fresh was going in and all of the marketing things that you would expect the leader to know, but he also expounded upon the values of Black Angus beef over other sources of food. He talked about how to display the produce so it would be more attractive and appealing to the people who came in and easier for them to find. He is truly passionate about his work.
Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round.
Ron is passionate about everything. Okay, and one of Ron's passions is gardening.
It was probably the nicest landscape habitat house that I've seen.
Farm Fresh sponsored that house. Ron directed every plant, every bush, everything went there, and when it was done, it was great.
We get this rosemary out of my yard.
If Ron were a grocery item, what would he be? That's a good one.
I'll pass.
Wow. I have no idea.
I'm not even going to try that one.
I would have to say a sweet potato, Ron.
An avocado.
He'd have to be a popsicle. He's very cool.
Not a turkey, you know, or a ham.
He'd be a Virginia ham.
He'd be a passion fruit.
Ice cream. He's a cool guy.
A strip sirloin.
He would be the most expensive bottle of wine in our store.
A piece of celery.
Celery? Because he's tall.
Double-decker sandwich.
Gourmet meal. Ron can do it all.
The city had two priorities that it wanted to achieve as far as grocery stores were concerned. One of them was the Berkeley community of our city that had been waiting for a grocery store for nearly 40 years. The other was that the city was building a residential population downtown and knew that having a market in the downtown area was going to be a key to that.
This is the Farm Fresh that Ron Dennis brought to Berkeley. The word was that our community would not be able to sustain a grocery store. We got this grocery store that was even better than what we had expected to have, so we were very happy about it.
For years, the city had hoped that we could develop a supermarket in downtown to service the number of homeowners, the number of renters that we were trying to encourage.
The pinnacle of what I think Farm Fresh has done has been the market at Harbor Heights.
We all understood this was going to be a risk, and he developed some very close collaborations with the developers of Harbor Heights, the condominium above, as well as the city.
For Harbor Heights, it is a tremendous amenity for us.
It wasn't so clear whether the community was going to embrace the supermarket, but it turns out that it has.
They really get it as far as what the downtown residents are looking for.
He's been very involved in site selection, in store design, in store location. The interior design of a store starts on Ron Dennis's desk. He personally lays out the entire store, decides where different products go and how the customer experience will be. He's very talented in that area.
We have lots of hungry people out there, and as you know, these economic times are very, very trying this year. And we are seeing more and more people. We're seeing people that have never needed our help before. This year alone, Farm Fresh has provided over 250,000 meals to people in our service area that are hungry and are in need. That's a lot of meals.
The Farm Fresh Foundation decided to commit themselves to childhood cancer. And through Ron's leadership, they have had roundup sessions and campaigns and programs. They have raised over the last 8 years $5.2 million that they've committed to providing support for children's cancer at CHKD.
So Farm Fresh has been critical in the Farm Fresh Chesapeake Bay Foundation reusable bag program. And what that's enabled us to do is save the customer money, give 5 cents every time someone uses a reusable bag to Chesapeake Bay Foundation. And then the first year of that partnership in 2008, Farm Fresh donated $27,000 to Chesapeake Bay Foundation's efforts in Hampton Roads.
And I believe he will be known as an individual who cared for his employees, cared for his customers, and cared for the people in his community who have need.
Being awarded this honor, you have raised the level of the water, and I say that as last year's honoree.
Thanks for everything you've done for downtown Norfolk, and congratulations on being named Downtowner of the Year.
Thank you for the market at Harbor Heights and having faith in what we were doing in downtown.
Your vision for a market in downtown Norfolk is spot on.
Of all of the good things that have happened in downtown Norfolk over the last decade or so, this supermarket certainly is one of them. And so thanks for your leadership. Congratulations on this award, and we look forward to working with you for many, many years to come.
I've appreciated everything that you've done for the children of our community and for CHKD. Super job. Congratulations.
Thank you so much for spearheading the Chesapeake Bay Foundation Farm Fresh Reusable Bag Program.
But from everybody here at the food bank, not only the people that work here, but especially the clients we serve, thank you for feeding our region.
What I appreciate the most is that you came into Berkeley and bought that Farm Fresh. We really appreciate it. It's made a world of difference in our community. And thank you so much for being the person that you are.
And I think givers are wonderful people. Congratulations.
The 12 years now that we've been here have been the best 12 years of my career, by far.
On flambé, we'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
Put it all in perfect taste that you can bear.
Come on and lift your glass. You won your own free pass to be our guest. Stressed, it's fine dining, we suggest. Be our guest, be our guest.